it's about player safety. He should be ejected from this game. But it's so unfair to take away a half of the next game. I don't like that when a guy is ejected in the second half for targeting, he's got to sit the first half of the next game. I think it's completely unfair for the student. I really don't like it.